Margaret Hamilton is one of the greatest self-taught programmers in history. Hamilton majored in math in college, but learned all her programming skills outside of school. In the 50s and 60s, everyone did. Computer science and software engineering, a term Hamilton herself coined, did not exist yet. Hamilton's programming career began in 1960 at MIT, where she helped create the code for the world's first portable computer. She is most famous, however, for creating software for NASA's Apollo moon missions. Her tireless work kept everyone on the mission safe and helped ensure its success. One of her team's most significant accomplishments was the development of a system that could alert the command center to emergencies. Hamilton is famous for her insistence on rigorous testing. Dr. Paul Curdo, who nominated Hamilton for a NASA Space Act Award, said that her work set the standard for ultra-reliable software design. As of today, no one has ever found any bugs in